How to save file in PowerPoint? For that, please run the PowerPoint application. I am using PowerPoint 2016 version. Select anyone. You can edit here any text according to your choice. Please click here to show it in full screen. Escape to go back. Now I am going to show you how to save the file in PowerPoint. It is save as. Please click on it. Here you can choose this PC or browse to set the location according to your choice. I am going to save it in desktop. It is file type. PPTX extension. If you like to save the PowerPoint file in the previous version, please select it. The extension is .ppt, or you can save it in the present version. Now click save. The file has been saved. I am closing the program. This is our saved PowerPoint file. I am running it again. Yes, it is our PowerPoint. Thank you very much. If you like this video, please share it with your friend, comment on it, and subscribe our channel here.